Hey guys, it's Anthony, Providence, Rhode Island, off leash K9. I'm here with Buddy. He is a 10-month German Shepherd. Here for our 2-week board and train. A lot of energy, huge jumper. Some of the owner complaints of just not being able to walk him on a lead. And most of the greetings are a jump right to the face. Can't get him in the kennel, can't take him in the car, can't get him to the vet. Go through a few commands, see what he knows. Buddy, buddy, come. Off. Buddy. Off. Buddy, sit. Buddy, sit.
Good.
Sit. No, no, no. So his idea of a sit is just a preload for a jump. Buddy, come. Buddy. Sit. Buddy. Sit. Sit. Buddy. Sit. Sit. Down. Buddy, heel. Heel.
Oh, I know heel.
Heel. Like most shepherds, super ton of energy. We're just gonna go ahead and put it to good use, get him a bunch of obedience. Check back in 2 weeks to see his off-leash progression. Buddy, come here, let me pet you. There you go, good boy. Good boy, yes. That's a good buddy, that's a good boy. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.